Welcome to Getting Started with Seahorse on Data Scientist Workbench. Seahorse is a data analytics platform that allows you to create Spark applications using a web-based interactive user interface. Once you're on the Data Scientist Workbench main page, simply click on the Seahorse button. The purpose of Seahorse on Data Scientist Workbench is to present important features of Seahorse rather than production use. This is why it's limited to a single node Spark cluster. On the main Seahorse page, you can create a workflow or open one of the examples to see what's possible in Seahorse. The existing examples cannot be modified, however, so if you want to change or execute them, click the Clone button in the top panel. Once you've opened the workflow, either by creating a new one or by cloning one of the examples, press the Start Editing button to start editing the workflow. This will start the Seahorse Spark application responsible for executing your workflow. Please note that certain limitations apply to Seahorse on Data Scientist Workbench. To learn more about scaling up and using Seahorse in production, see the Enterprise page on deepsense.io/product. To learn more about Seahorse Enterprise Scale deployments, including customized setup, integration, and 24/7 support, once again, go to deepsense.io/product. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.